Right, for the second game in a row, do you sort of feel hard done by there?
Yeah. When you can see the go a goal so late in the game, yeah, it's very difficult to take emotionally, especially coming off the back of Saturday. But generally very pleased with the way we played, and to bounce back continuously from what happened Saturday and Tuesday, clear signs of progression, and my excitement at working with this group going forward is only tempered by the initial disappointment after after what happened in the last minute of that game.
How do you assess the performance overall from you from the lads?
I think we're in a brilliant place. I'm not trying to spin any propaganda. Where we are, I will talk about the table for once. We were told we'd be marooned by Christmas, and be relegation fodder. The players have raised the expectation levels by their skill and by the performances, and we're on a run at the moment where results aren't what we want, but the performances have been consistently getting better. And our attacking play is as good as anybody in the league. Defensive structure is improving every game, but there is individual moments, especially on set pieces, that we haven't controlled well. But the volume of set pieces that we've given away is our main area of focus, and to reduce the workload on that defence.
Yeah, we saw the attacking capabilities once again tonight with three great goals. What's the sort of the key to try and turn those performances into results?
Just to get better at it. We don't we focus on each aspect of our game continuously in every block of period where we train, and that consistency in our process and the way that we work is performance based, and we know from what we've done previously that that leads to the results that we want, incessant improvement, and it doesn't mean that when you concede three goals or four goals or four set pieces, you focus on set pieces for the whole week. Some people say maybe you should, but no, we focus on all aspects of our game all the time, and get better at every aspect of that is the key to how we progress as a team. And like I said, the players' personality and the way they responded tonight, against a good team with so many of our squad missing is exactly what I would want from how our football club should look.